March Today to make you feel. reach our hands out to provide care, to do our work as part of others, we are saying to others, you are important to us, and you are cared for by the efforts of many who value you and your needs. So when you look at your hands, you can see the appearance and think of all the things that you do with your hands each day. And with your hands, you help, you serve, you minister to others. You have chosen to bless others with your hands in the work that you do. Now, we are going to bless your hands in recognition of the holiness of what you do every day. So I would like to invite our graduates to line up two lines here, and James will help me to bless your hands if you feel comfortable doing so. If you don't feel, that's okay.
Most of you, I'd definitely the big parts, the big breaks, the